this is what most sites look like. I have a logo that doesn't click home. So if I was going to go through this, number one, the phone number is not clickable. This will drive an average consumer crazy. They should automatically click on FaceTime. If you click a number, it needs to highlight. And if you click it, it should try and place the call. That's number one. Number two, there's zero call to action. When somebody comes to a site, I need them to say, I'm trying to schedule service. I want to request a quote. I want to buy. I want to shop. I want to request an estimate. I want to schedule. There's got to be some direction. We can't just make sites informational because consumers don't react to information. So when I come here, there's nothing telling me to do anything. It's just informational. Consumers react from having clear call to actions. I'll show you another example. So having a button or something that says request service, request a quote, those are actions. Having something that says shop, shop online, that's an action. Call or text us now, that's an action. Book 24/7 virtual appointments, those are actions. So part of the design, remember, it's what do you want to sell? So for them, what do they want to sell consist of? HVAC services, heating services, air conditioning, and air duct services. That's not enough to build an HVAC business. We don't have the top searches are not included. We're missing repair, service, installation, replacement, maintenance, tune-up, finance, and inspections for every one of these. So what do you want to sell? Where do you want to sell it? There's no pages on here that show any kind of geolocations or services, cities we serve, which means that Birmingham, Alabama is the only location they're going after. And it's not the location that they have a physical address, which means they're going to have to work 10 times harder to get found in Birmingham because they didn't take care of their home base first. Google's not going to grant you access to go get business in some other city if you don't already occupy your own location first.